life has been lived in vain. How could I have raised such a heartless daughter?